Let's try the blue suitcase again. Although I could have sworn it was green. It's like teal, isn't it? Let's just like... 6-3. Aww. Nope. 7-4. Nope. Plugging in random numbers is gonna get nowhere fast. I just have to find the right number, turn the key, then the briefcase should open. I mean, I feel like I'm supposed to know the number from the clues I've got, but... there's nothing else in here, was there? Nothing inside. Got the key out there. What about this? Oh, that's just the lid. Right, let's have a look at this thing. 5. I guess we're number 5 out of 9 people. And there's like 8 other people in other rooms doing exactly the same thing. I guess that's a lever, huh? Maybe if I pull it. It just makes a weird noise, but the light is still red and the display hasn't changed. Damn it. Why the hell isn't this thing opening? I mean, it looks like it needs to swipe. Card. Oops. Well, that's what I've just said. And I'm guessing that the card's gonna be inside one of the suitcases. Briefcases. We would have drowned by now. I'm crap at this. Okay, I want... a bulletin board, there's nothing on it. Doesn't seem like there's anything hidden in the sink. This is the only drain in this room. There's a towel next to the sink. Oh, can you see I've got my broken controller? It's just like doing its own little thing. Let's study. Maybe I was looking at it upside down. I don't think so. Oh, this is really hard to do. I mean, usually you would go left to right. Let's pretend it's upside down. That's on the left. That would be 1. But you can't put 8 in the second digit because it only goes up to 5, so... I can't believe I'm stuck on the first puzzle. Yeah. 4 and 3 7 and 6. So someone wrote a bunch of numbers and symbols on the back of the picture, huh? Yeah, they did. One through 5 at MP, 6 through 9, as well as 0 are coloured in. Maybe this has something to do with the relationship between the symbols and the numbers. Well, yeah. Now, just looking at this, 5 is an empty square, so maybe we should remember that as well, because we're number 5. Although it's totally irrelevant, probably. Just keeps giving me hints. But now it's like, you should have figured this out by now. Right, yes. Yeah. 7, 3, 6, 4. Where am I going wrong? Can I not unfold it again? Like... I don't think that 6-4 is relevant for this because it was in blue. I'm drawing a blank. Is it terrible if I Google it? It really is terrible. I promised myself I wouldn't do that. Oh, I could just spend another hour doing this and not getting anywhere. Right. Yes, I know about the note and the symbols. I love how it's just trying to give me all the clues I need. Well, now that I've just had a quick look on the internet, I'm sorry about that, but I've found out that there's one more clue that I've missed. If I'm on the right. So basically, I need to explore more thoroughly, is the answer to that. Ah, here we go. Okay, so it's another. Right. Now we can have both sides of the code. Awesome. Right, let's go back to the red suitcase. Let's check. Alright, yeah. So it's gonna be 7, 4, 8, 5. 7, 4, 8, 5. Ooh. Yes, one more time, one last time. 7, 4, 8, 5. Ah, yes! Thank the Lord. It's opening. Red key cards, number 1. They look like key cards. There's a number on each one. 1, 2, 3. Oh, is this for like all the other rooms? I don't know. Right, nothing left in the briefcase. Right, so now 0, 2, 6, 3. Right, 0, 2, 6, 3. 0, 2. Come on, before I forget. 6. Hey. Yay! Right. Now I'm a bit nervous. Turn on key and hey, it looks like it's working. Yes, alright, let's open it up. Yes, it opened. Looks like there's something in here. What is this? A file? If you find any documents or notes during an escape, The information contained in them will be available on the file screen. Press right to open the file screen. Alright, let's see what's in this file. Let's see here. Compute what's a digital roof with the following steps. First, add all the numbers in question to one another. When you end up with something greater than a single digit number, add the digits to one another. For instance, if you have a double digit number, add the number in the 10th space to the I get that. Keep adding digits in this manner until you have a single digit answer. That final digit is your digital root. Okay. The digital root of 678 would be... Yeah, I get that, okay. Bit of mental math. Yeah. Digital root of 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna work this out before I go on. Right, so 1 plus 2 is 3, plus 3 is 6, this one's 10, so it's gonna be 1. Woohoo! Nice, okay. Looks like there's something on the back of this thing. A notebook, a pen, a calculator, and a stack of key cards. Okay. Looks like some key cards. There's a number written on each card. 6, 7, 8. Does that mean something? Okay, so we're missing 5 and 9, really. Can we combine, like... No? New material has been added to the file screen. Oh, a calculator. Press left to open the calculator. Oh, so it doesn't have to be mental math. The calculator can also calculate a digital root, which will be important to the progression of the story. What's the point in having the calculator do it if... Like, it's not that hard. Digital root. Oh. Well. Okay. Be a bit easier. And the file screen. Wow, we've got a lot of file screens here. No? Files? 5 digital roots. That is everything we just learned. Controls. Oh yeah. Kinda got that. Well, we've got some. I don't think we've had a story section, or is that just the text? Special functions. Flowchart. I don't think we've come across a flowchart yet. Items. Files. Controls. Right. Let's try the door. Oh. Okay, that's the floor chart. Oh. Is this like the different routes you can go down? Wow. Ooh, this is exciting. Okay. Probably should not have taken me this long. These cards with numbers on them, I'm pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to use them. Alright, let's slide these cards in and see if they work. And... Huh? It's not working! Maybe I should use the red one. No, that's right, I still have cards I haven't used. Yep, it's like a red key card. Uh-oh. Damn it, not again. There aren't any more cards in here. I've only got one other hint. Of course. The files. That file said something. Oh, about a digital route. Okay. A digital route. A digital route, huh? What am I supposed to do with? There's five on the door. Do I have to get a digital route of five? Well, the digital route 5 is 5. Let's see if this works. I'll just slide the cards that give me the digital route 5 through the reader. Operating instructions. Use L and X to select 3 cards. Oh, okay, I get it. Select and reset. Well, select. Right. Okay. Ooh, so it can't be like 3 and 2. What is it? Okay. It's gonna need to add up to 14, isn't it? So it could be like 7. Oh, we don't have a 4. 8 plus 6 is 8, 6 and 2 should do it maybe. No, that's 7. What am I trying? 2 plus 6 is 8 plus 8. Oh yeah, that's 16. Shit. Get rid of the 8. Oh no. Oh, I know. L1. 7, 6, and 1. There we go. Oh. There's a new noise, huh? Did it just unlock? Well, that light was red and now it's blue. Nothing keeping me in here now. You better like run because the room really should be underwater by now. Oh no, I'm nervous. Found it! I did it! Kind of. No, it's not over.
Kedo, benjo ni demo nagasareta kibun da. Marude. Ma, obore shinu yori wa zutto mashi da ga. ここは？ん？ドアだ！ドアがある！くそ、水が邪魔！よし、開く！ここは本当に船の中なのか？
Looks like the Titanic.
いや、そうだよな。やっぱりここは船の。って、ちょっと待って、巨大な水の塊が押し寄せてきている。逃げないと。シデキ。ビデキ。急げ、急げ。次がエデッキか。え、人がこんなに。
仲間が一人増えたわね。
え、踊り子？
違うわよ。それより、あなたも早く。
違うとか言われても。銀髪？
あ？I guess we're just naming everyone after the look. Dance over.
別に。
上はダメだ。扉は2枚あるが、両方とも開かない。
Lion.
扉？
We gotta hurry.
これで9人か。
Nine of us in. I think they're all wearing the watch.
どうやらカードは揃ったみたいだね。
All of that. A prince.
え、ちょっと。しまった。
We're gone.
なんなんだ。さっきからライオンみたいなじいさんにピンクの頭の女の子。